For example, he wants to get away with, get rid of the ability of Medicare to, for the ability to, for the, us to be able to negotiate drug prices with the big pharma companies. Well, guess what? We got it down to $35 for insulin instead of $400.